bittersweet morning for us, Lori. Yep. Today, Lori is leaving Good Day New York, but she's not leaving Fox 5. We're keeping her in the family.
That's right. You cannot get rid of me.
We don't want to.
Yeah, starting on Monday, I'm going to move to the evenings. You'll be able to see me on the 5 p.m., the 6 p.m., and the 10 p.m.
All
news.
Right, so you're still going to be doing 3 hours of news, right?
Right, exactly. I can't get away from
you
that.
Can't move.
I don't know that I'm going to get away from you.
I know. We had so much fun the last 3 years.
We have.
This morning, we're going to have some highlights of, well, the good old days on Good Day.
The things you pulled me into.
Lori will never forget them. I know never she'll will. Look back at this as the good old days. I know, Audrey.
You said I will.
Sometimes she got a little with me, but then... You know, whatever.
Yeah.
So listen, the 10 o'clock news, we've all done it. And it is a fantastic newscast. And I know that you
it's
will
great.
Leave your mark on it.
Looking forward to working with Steve.
Yeah.
And 5 and the 6 need a little love. And so here I am.
All right. Well, anyway, we're simpatico again today.
Yeah.
We both have a little red on.
Mm-hmm. Like we always yeah. show up.
You ladies are setting the trend because that seems to be the color theme throughout many of us here this morning.
Hello.
All right, folks. Well, of course, we'll be talking all about this all morning long. But right now, let's talk about the weather because that's going to Yeah.
This is going to be rough. Both of us cry.
I know.
We're
both two criers. Anything can happen, Audrey, if you know what I mean. But it's happy. Lori wants to do the 10 o'clock
news. I do. I wanted
yeah.
to do the 10 o'clock news. And just like I wanted to be here with you for a good day and blast that we've had together. So, yes. And I told you the other day on the phone how gracious you were. And let me tell you about the Good Day fans and also viewers. Because in the beginning, they made me work for it. They made me. Thank you. Well, New Jersey is shifting its strategy in the war against COVID-19.
We'll explain when Good Day New York comes right back.
Get ready.
Surgery, yeah.
Okay.
And, you know, he said he was going to be up and running, you know, shortly after, and it was not going to deter him from finishing that new movie he's doing with Martin Scorsese.
All right.
Nothing stops Robert De Niro.
Nope.
All right, so much more of my conversation in the 9 o'clock hour.
And still ahead, the city's mayoral candidates faced off in person for the first time, and, there's a lot of mudslinging.
Yeah. To be angry in the 10 o'clock news. When was the last time you stayed up till 11 o'clock at night?
21 years ago. I mean, I was thinking about it. I have been saying good morning to New Yorkers for 21 years.
I thought about it. I mean, you've been with me for 3.5 years.
Yeah.
Before that, you were somewhere else.
Somewhere else for 17
earlier,
years.
Earlier hours.
Early. I did the 4:30 to 7 back in those days.
So what time did you wake up for that?
That was like a 1:30-ish, 2 o'clock. And this has been 3:30 with you.
I think we need to break the alarm clock in the 9 o'clock. Let's just smash the heck out of it.
Okay. We'll have some kind of ceremony.
I think so.
Good morning, everyone. It's 7:30. I'm Lori Stone.
I'm Rosanna Scotto. It's going to be a fun morning and bittersweet at the same time. Kind of like the weather today, Audrey.
Yes, very much so. Very busy over here because we are anticipating a mild day today. That's the
mayoral frontrunner, Catherine Garcia.
All right. Well, tonight, the New York Islanders, they're hoping to pull ahead on the Boston Bruins in their playoff series.
Coming up at
3rd, I'm Lori Stokes.
That was the last time you could say that on the 8 o'clock hour.
I was thinking that as I read it.
I was thinking that, too.
Oh, kind of, yeah.
I know. Anyway, I don't know if you heard the news. We have breaking news. Lori's breaking the alarm clock.
I'm leaving, Rosanna. I'm going to the night's 5, 6, and the 10 o'clock news. But so we're going to walk down memory lane and then just cherish these moments that we have together, the sisterhood that we were able to build.
The last 3.5 years, we've gone through a pandemic together.
We sure have. Side by side.
Side by side. And she was my partner in crime. We got in trouble together.
We did.
We got out of trouble together.
We did.
We kept the same story. Audrey, whatever was
something.
The storyline, we had it.
That's true. We stuck with it. The rest is in the vault.
You guys are definitely thick as thieves. You're definitely thick as thieves. For sure. Well, congratulations, Lori.
Troublemaker. Why would anything change?
I'd be like this. Did I just put dollar you at 5 a.m.? Oh, I didn't mean to.
Accidentally.
Intentionally.
You wouldn't dare. But it's going to be a struggle.
She's going to block me.
It's going to be a struggle in the beginning, you know? I'm not used to that at all. Good morning, everyone. Lori Stokes.
I'm Rosanna Scotto. All right, give a little sunshine to Lori today, Audrey. A little sunshine.
Well, I don't know about...
It's a bittersweet morning for us, Lori. Yep. Today, Lori is leaving Good Day New York, but she's not leaving Fox 5. We're keeping her in the family.
That's right. You cannot get rid of
me. We don't want to.
Yeah, starting on Monday, I'm going to move to the evenings. You'll be able to see me on the 5 p.m., the 6 p.m., and the 10 p.m.
All
news.
Right, so you're still going to be doing 3 hours of news, right?
Right, exactly. I can't get away from that.
You can't move.
I don't know that I'm going to get away from you.
I know. We had so much fun the last 3 years.
We have.
This morning, we're going to have some highlights of, well, the good old days on Good Day.
The things you pulled me into.
Lori will never forget them. I know never she'll will. Look back at this as the good old days. I know, Audrey.
You bet I will.
Sometimes she got a little with me, but then... You know, whatever.
Yeah.
But listen, the 10 o'clock news, we've all done it. And it is a fantastic newscast. And I know that you
it's
will
great.
Leave your mark on it.
Looking forward to working with Steve.
Yeah.
And 5 and the 6 need a little love. And so here I am.
All right. Well, anyway, we're simpatico again today.
Yeah.
We both have a little red on.
Mm-hmm. Like we always yeah. show up.
You ladies are setting the trend because that seems to be the color theme throughout many of us here this morning.
Hello.
All right, folks. Well, of course, we'll be talking all about this all morning long. But right now, let's talk about the weather because that's.